learning new information about a shooting that left one person injured in South Nashville last night. It happened just after 8:30 on Ashler Circle. Police tell us the 46-year-old victim arrived home and was getting his belongings out of his trunk when a dark sedan pulled up beside him. The driver demanded cash. When the victim said he didn't have any, the suspect fired. The man was shot in the leg but is expected to recover. So far, police have not identified any suspects.